It doesn't really look very quadrant, does it?
It does, I guess. It's good enough. Close enough, isn't it? We like that. It was purple before, though. Turn slow mode off. Is slow mode on? I don't know if it's on. What exactly are you doing? My hair looks nice today. Thanks. You look to be very perky. I've got a bit more energy today. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I've just been in the house all week, so my energy's just built up. I was away a lot last month, so I just chilled this week. Spent some time with the family and the cats. But yeah, look at the headset. It's now fully quadrant. What does this do? Changes what tempo? The logo tempo. I didn't know that even changed color. That does my nothing. I don't want it to move. Yeah, that slow is better. Maybe in the middle. That's good. No, I don't like it fast. Are you going to go to the first F1 race of the season? I don't know. Guys, races. I don't know. Yeah? I don't know. Faking ill, didn't work out, that had to go to school. Oh no. Oh well. Look at this quadrant headset, guys. Looks sick. Can I take the microphone out? Because I don't need it, right? Can you take it out? No, okay, I'm gonna fucking break that if I do that. Come back to the Singapore GP. Oh, Lorenzo, mate. I don't know. I think it's all up in the air at the minute. I don't know where Tom is, guys. Maybe give him a DM on Insta. Check where he is, see if he's all right. Say something in Portuguese. Meu Deus. I think that means, like, my God. Or, nossa. That's like, wow. I learned that. I heard it a lot, because I don't know why. Just did. Yeah, today I don't know what we're going to do. I might just chat to you guys. Maybe play. You can watch me play some ranked Rocket League. Because I'm shit, and it's quite funny, actually. Lando won't be playing tonight, no. He's coming here later for a haircut and we're going to grab some dinner. But, yeah, we'll see. What do you mean another haircut, guys? Oh, I think what he's doing there. Well, he asked my brother for one. Maybe they're just sorting out for the thing and then he wants to go a bit shorter. I don't know. He said he's coming. Fuck, I don't. Who gives a shit, man? I haven't fixed the PC. I mean, a Bankai ran me through some settings earlier. But we don't know. How far is MTC from your house? Don't know, man. Don't know. No idea. What's your horoscope say for today? I don't know. I don't look at that stuff. How do I look at my... What is it again? Leo. I'm a Leo. Leo daily horoscope. Let's see if it says I'm going to have a shit thing. What's my lock screen? It's me and my girlfriend. I think I posted that picture. I did. It's the pic I posted, guys. I know. I'm finished, hey? January 30th. Here we go. Leo. You tend to be an adventurous soul by nature, Leo. Today, the desire to do something you've never done before could be overwhelming. You might toy with outrageous ideas like learning to skydive or bungee jump. You probably... Oh, they've typed this wrong. You won't go that far. That doesn't make sense. What's this website? You could offer something like river rafting or mountain climbing. You have a lot of options. That's shit. What the fuck's that on about? What is that? What a load of bollocks. Man's whipped. Shut up. The fuck? Hey, Max only came for penguins. I don't have penguins. How long have you been together? 3 months now. But I've known her a year. We got there in the end. It was up and down before. I don't know if... Maybe one day I'll sit down and explain everything. It was a cool adventure. It was tough at times, but then we got there in the end and it worked and it just felt right. So that's it, really. Nothing too crazy. Here we go. This is another website. Where are you off to, social butterfly? Today's exhilarating trine between the moon in your friendship court and the sun in your relationship realm will motivate you to rally the troops for a group hang or snag one-on-one time with your bestie. I guess I am getting some one-on-one time later with one of my best friends. Maybe that makes sense. If people don't take you up on it, though, you're just as happy to fly solo and meet some fresh faces, drop by an industry event to rub elbows, then have dinner by yourself at a bar, at a buzzy restaurant. You never know who you'll connect with and attract. I don't think these things are very fucking good, to be honest. What's all that about? What is all that about? It's nice you feel comfortable enough to show her to your followers. People can be mean about random things. I know. I think the internet can be a scary place at times. And yeah, I don't feel worried or anything. Like, it is just life. If people are going to send a horrible message, then they're going to send it. You just need to ignore it and just know that that's coming from inside them and not really aimed at you because they don't know who you are and it's absurd that they can have hate for you when they've never fucking met you and they don't even know you exist, you know? So it doesn't really affect me, to be honest. Like, it's just ridiculous. It's absurd that people do that. I don't understand. Kind of makes me laugh if I see someone send a hate tweet or whatever to me, even if it's about me or whatever, you know? I don't get it. But you can't let it get to you because they're just a sad human being. They're obviously like a loser and their life sucks. So that's why they're doing that instead of making their own situation better. Because if you're happy and in a good place in life, anyone in their normal right mindset would never fucking send a hate message or a tweet. Like, why would I send someone hate? Like, what? Unless they fucking killed someone I know or something crazy, you know? Then I might be like, well, I don't like you now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, guys, if you're going to send hate, send it to me. Not my girlfriend. Thanks. Send it to me. I like it. Fuck you guys. Send it to me. Yeah, they're normally bitter or jealous. I agree. And they want attention. 100%. They just do it to get a reaction. So then they feel something inside them. They project their own hatred out to other people. Like their own pain. I don't know. I'm not fucking... I don't know all that shit, but I don't get it. Like, if I get sent a hate message, I literally laugh. Probably might send it to some of my mates. Just, we have a laugh about it. But you just ignore it. It just really doesn't bother me. Yeah, but to send it to me is also wrong. Yeah, but I'd rather you send it to me 100%. Don't send it. She's got her own life and stuff. She doesn't need to be involved. But I've never really encountered this problem. I think it's way worse for people that are actually, like, really famous and athletes or whatever. Then, like, with Lando, you definitely see it more. But with me, I've never had a problem, obviously. Like, I'm not really anyone, so it's fine. Must upset you. I mean, I could see how it could get on top of you if it's like thousands of messages of the same thing. And then maybe it would make you think. But if I see a comment or whatever, like some guy, I was joking around with Dan and some guy's like, well, where's your career with a clown thing? And I actually laughed at that. Like, it really made me laugh. It doesn't affect me because he's just some dweeb. I don't care. Yeah, I thought that was funny. The ski trip, guys, was good. I didn't fall over. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. Maybe I should have pushed myself a bit more. I did, though. I did some hard runs on, like, this red was, like, literally this. Honestly, I reckon a couple more weeks, if I stayed there for, like, a month, I think I'd be quite good at the end. I picked up quite fast. But everyone says skiing's like riding a bike. Once you get it, and then it just, like... You learn quite quick. Obviously, the off-piste stuff, that takes a couple years of getting your confidence and stuff and all that. Yeah, Lando has met her, yeah. In the summer, I think. Around then. But yeah, guys, with the hate thing, I'm not saying that because... It's happening. I'm just saying in general for everyone, you know, I'm not dealing with any of that. I never actually seem to have any problems, but. What's your favorite hobby? I don't know, man. Gaming, does that count? I want to try snowboarding. Pietra's really good at snowboarding. And I don't like being bad at stuff. So when I see her, she's, like, really good because she's been doing it many years. Then when I do it, I'm going to be fucking shit. Like, really shit. I don't want to be worse than her. We have, like, very competitive. What's a sport you... Want to try but haven't. I don't know. I'm going to say snowboarding. I haven't tried it and I want to. It's a sport, right? It is a sport. Yeah. That. Maybe surfing as well. Surfing looks fucking cool. Badminton can be quite fun, actually. I'd have a quesadilla for lunch. Is that how you say it? Sorry, guys. I don't know if that's wrong. Go to Sentosa and surf. I don't live in Singapore anymore, sadly. Don't. Could you do a fit check? I actually have worn the same shorts pretty much all week because they're just comfy. So I just changed my top for the streams because you guys never see the shorts. So I just changed this bit. I'm just wearing some pink shorts. They are pink. The stream's just not picking them up. If I go further back, do they look pink now? They're like a very light pink. I didn't, okay, not the whole week, guys. I changed between two pairs of shorts. And I'm only sitting here, so they're not getting dirty or anything, okay? I'm a clean man. What's the German wheel? Guy, the cat, they look white because this, look how bright this light is. It's very, okay, now it's focused. If I do this, you can see they're pink. No, focus on that. Can you see? The light makes them look white. They're fucking pink. Okay. Deal with it. What was I going to look at? The German wheel. What is that where they go down in a wheel? The fuck is that? I ain't doing that, mate. I would literally get stuck between this, like, thing and really injure myself. Look, I'd get my leg stuck out there. Boom, break, snap, bosh. I'd be fucked. I want my, how do I get my Stream Deck to work again? Okay, I don't need to charge the headphones right now, so I guess I can plug the Stream Deck in. I couldn't do that, guys. Oh, it's on. Stream Deck. Yay. Wait, no. This isn't my Stream Deck. This is the one for the funny voices. Where's the Stream Deck thing? Stream Deck. But that's not my filters. Oh, wait, does this work? Hey, it's back. Yes. Then I can do this funny one here. Does this work? Oh, no, the voices don't work anymore. No, the voices don't work. At least that does. Cool. Does this still work? Oh, it does.
We're getting serious.
Sweet. Does this one? No, that one's broken. These work. Cool. How mad were you yesterday playing? I got really pissed off because I was actually really enjoying playing Tarkov in the day because we were doing well. And then the PC just wouldn't run as soon as I started the stream, and then we just started dying, and then I was lagging, and then I was just getting pissed. Cheese rolling. What the fuck is this? What's going on here then? What? Skis is fucked! Is this legal? You roll down here to win a wheel of cheese. Did he win then? I'd just fucking run, wouldn't you? This isn't right. Do people actually take this serious? Oh! He's got to have broken bones. Surely. Oh my god, man. People must break bones. How many people are there doing this? What the fuck? What's all that about? What is that all about, man? Is that normal? If you say ROS again without explaining it, I'm gonna lose my mind. When are you coming to Portugal? I don't know, maybe in the summer. Don't know yet. Nothing about that was normal. Absolutely not. Papara through the top off. Rules of survival. Okay, guys, the mess behind me is actually not my fault. No, not the rules of success. Don't want to watch the motivational thing. The game shut down. It's gone. World Wife Carrying Championship. Fuck off. Yeah. What? Why are there people in the grandstand, man? Like, what are you doing? What are they doing? It's actually a marshal. Fuck, he gone? It's just a Superman. What am I watching? Of course this guy's gonna win. He looks like he does the fucking Iron Man marathon. I like how she has for a helmet in case she gets dropped. Fucking hell, what's going on there? What is that? That is crazy.
So my dark horse is coming along.
Oh, I love this, right, chat. This shit's cool, if it's what I think it is. This shit's crazy, man.
Cameron Noss, they've had battles before. There we see Michael Iulianello, otherwise known as Iggy. The digital camouflage has been helping him all day long today. Then we have...
This is crazy.
All four of these guys, Cameron Noss with a solid start. Scott Croxall right there with them. Here comes Marco Delago trying hard on the inside. He and Noss.
These guys, this is unbelievable.
And Croxall goes down, moving back to third place. Iulianello right behind Cameron.
How do you get into this?
Very strong glider in Scott Croxall coming hard. And look at the pass.
Oh, he's down.
Goes down. Croxall takes the lead.
Here comes Marco Delago. Marco comes in.
Oh, he's hurt himself there. This is so fucking dangerous. That guy led the whole way.
That was a major mistake by Cameron Noss. Cost him the win here in St. Paul as he had all this locked down and just fell over the Dino Bridge. Marco
Orange
Delago,
guy, man.
Solid, and he is in such good shape. What a great race. And Iggy, oh my goodness.
This is crazy. How do you decide you want to do this? Beautiful.
Now Scotty comes in a really nice position, ooh, blocking out Marco, but Marco keeps...
Look how
really
tight
nice
he went around that wall.
Kind of go down in chaos. Now it's all Iggy and Noss pushing on from...
How did this guy win?
This race was going to end. Noss and Iggy, but these guys in back don't quit.
Scott Croxall is so...
I guess you can never give up.
He's a fantastic skater, and his ability to glide is just incredible.
Oh, he made an unreal comeback here. Scotty is never out of it. He's such a good skater, such a good glider, like you said. Watch him come down this final stretch, just pushing, striding the whole way.
How did he fall?
And then the chaos ensued. Let's just watch it here, because it is something.
He fell here.
Now, this is where guys know they have to push hard. With this crew behind you, the Dino is the thorn in everybody's side.
Oh, he was in the lead by a mile.
But it holds his own. Now this is where Iggy hits the boards. Scott takes it a little wide. Noss is clawing up.
How did the guy in last win this?
Let's watch over this other hip here.
I want to see what happened to...
Oh,
Scott,
he hit the wall. He crashed.
Oh yeah, Scott hits the board. That board hard.
Oh.
Look at the excitement by the crowd. They are freaking...
How did you do it?
You know, it reminds me a little bit on last year.
Mental. That can't be, like, right. I want to watch more.
De Pauli from Switzerland, Luca Delago, the
local. I want to watch the finals.
And Luca Delago, who will be moving on to the final. Watch this right here, though. A quick...
Where's the final?
It's going to be a tough... in this. On the far right-hand side, we've got Michael Urban on the far left-hand side, German Tito.
The final.
Great start. Boy, look at Michael Irvin once again.
How do they not really fall over? Are they allowed to just knock the other guy down?
Luca Delago slips in behind him. He does find the line. Marco Delago passes his brother on the inside. No brotherly love on course here. If Luca can take his brother out, he
this
will.
Is fucking crazy.
Michael Irvin out in front. What speed by Marco Delago around the outside, gliding a couple of quick pushes and then
what?
Right into this corner. 1,000 races.
Sure.
Michael Irvin out in race of the day, side gliding a couple of quick
look at this.
Quick pushes but out in front. What speed by Marco Delago around the outside, gliding
bop,
a couple of quick bop. Pushes.
How the fuck do they do that?
Michael Irvin tangles up at the wall. Look at
Delago. Oh my god.
The inside. Luca blocks him on the uphill skate and it's
wow.
Marco Delago first, Luca Delago second, Michael Irvin third and German Titov fourth. What a fantastic.
Is it watching Weird Sports Day? It is. We're having a Weird Sports Day. What the fuck? Jeez. There's ostrich racing? No, there isn't. Fuck off.
And there you go.
This number is three, not real.
Very rambunctious.
Fucking shut up. Shut up.
It is Brexit. Kim Kardashian.
Wait, what are these names?
Calls on the bird for everything he has and wins. Number one, Kim Kardashian is the champion.
Kim Kardashian? What?
How about that?
Kim Kardashian, that is fucking brilliant. Is this legal? One of the horse, what oh, horses? One of the ostriches is called Brexit. What the fuck?
Here comes Kim Kardashian, cruising to a victory by a long neck.
What the fuck is going on?
Others were dumped simultaneously in front of the wire. There's Shelley with a great seat.
What is going on there? Look at the state of that. It's not right.
Roger with a great seat.
This is not right.
Great job. Round of applause for these riders for being brave and riding these devilish birds.
This has to be like a comedy event. Camel racing. What? Fucking ostrich racing. That can't be right. They don't look like you should ride them. Like, really? Husband, that's not real.
Modern texting methods like texting and emailing can never compare to good old-fashioned yelling at the husband calling contest.
Judges, are you ready? Okay.
Bob! Fuck off. What?
I have been here probably 35 to 40 years.
Why, Bonnie? Why?
Her hall.
Oh, fuck off.
Yoo-hoo. King. King.
Fuck off. Fuck off.
The clock says, dinner.
Oh, she's not right, mate.
Many times, but lots of times I came in second or third, too.
I swear to God, if Pietra entered in one of this, in one of these competitions, we're done.
It started because I wanted a ribbon.
This can't be real.
I've gotten as high as second in husband calling, and then I've gotten way down the food chain, too. It just depends on what the judges are looking for, because they basically pick them at random from the audience every year, so you never know what you're going
to
get.
Would you like to hear me call my husband? What am I supposed to call him? You low down, Roger, Daryl, Eichelberg, you low down, stinky! Manure covered, farmer tanned. Oh, I'm supposed to call him for dinner. Daryl, dinner's ready. Daryl, Bomero, Banana, Fana, Fofero, me, my, Momero. Daryl.
This is not fucking
hard to judge.
This doesn't happen anywhere else in the world. I'm sorry. Does it? It's only happening in America, guys.
Judge. And, you know, your first impression, your last impression, and the presentation.
Evix, I don't know if this is something you want to be proud of, man.
And your first impression just about knocks you out of your seat. And your last impression is kind of the same as your first.
Why are they not facing the stage? Look how serious.
What they're saying? How would I know what you want? When you're calling me,
Roy.
Oh, she won.
Can you hear me? You get yourself in here right now. Come on.
I'm scared of
you,
Bonnie.
You know you're gonna be late again, and you know that I want to get there on time. Roy.
This can't be good for
when
her health.
First started. My husband said to me, you're not
Bonnie won.
Going to do that, Bonnie. You're
Let's go,
not.
Bonnie.
Oh, please don't do it. I said, I'm going to do it. I defied him and I won first. So after that, he's gung-ho for me.
First place for 2017, 823.
Go on, buddy! Fucking hell, that was so weird. Fucking, this can't be real. Turkey and duck calling.
Young and old alike gathered on the first day of the fair to showcase their talents in the turkey calling contest.
What do you mean?
First up,
I'm worried about this. What the fuck's that? Is that a oh my God, I can't take this serious.
The 13-year-old winner is not only talented, but has some wonderful insights. Ethan, are you a turkey hunter?
Yes, I've been hunting probably my whole life with my dad.
So do the turkey.
Chat. Turkey and duck calling competition. Turkey and duck calling competition.
Turkey calls work when you're actually out there. Do the birds go, ooh, that's interesting.
Are they that bored in these states that this is the only shit they can do? Because then I feel bad for them.
Come toward you?
Yeah, sometimes they do, but if they don't, it's not that bad. You can always try again, but just never give up.
Next.
It's a fucking crowd. Look at the crowd! What is he doing? This cannot, guys, this can't be fucking real.
This can't be real.
What is he doing?
Duck callers, age 4 to 16, took the spotlight next.
This is scary. I don't know. This ain't right, is it? This ain't normal. I like to see the adults do it because it's way more ridiculous that an adult's doing this. What is he doing? Look at the technique going on. Let's pause it there for a second and just really take in what this guy's doing with his life right now. He's pretending to be a duck. Connor, you need to fucking watch this, mate. This is a duck calling contest. Look at this, mate. This is actual competition. The turkey one I thought was more funny. Look at the state of these geezers, mate. Watch this, Connor. Look at the state.
What is he doing?
I know they do it for hunting, but fucking hell. Just do it in your little forest. What is this geezer doing? It's gonna be Tom one day entering a turkey calling contest. Oh, I can't do this, man. This is not normal. Connor, do you want to see the fucking crowd, mate? Look! Oh, wait, it's not up. Look at the crowd! Why are we watching this? Because I can't fathom that it's fucking real. Cannot believe. What? 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 It's gone off. It's frozen. Shouldn't be frozen. Is it lagging? Oh no. I don't know why it's lagging so bad, man. Connor, shut up, mate, yeah? Theo said he's lagging. I don't know why. I think the internet's just having a moment, chat. Let it just give it a second. It'll come back, hopefully. Yeah, just give it a minute. I love my internet. I love my PC. I love that I can stream in high quality. I love it. I love it. Let me know when it's back to normal. I don't know. Why does it go so slow? It should just come back in a minute. I don't know how long. It did this earlier when I was on a game. Stop now. Are we back? We're back. Yeah, what's up? Love when the internet does that, yeah? Yeah, good. What do you mean, love the pictures? There's a gurning contest. I have actually seen this. There's a world championship. I like how it's a world championship, but it's just get people in America doing it. You know what I mean? They just call it a world championship, but it's only they do it. Oh, wait, sorry. I need to just add a source so you can see it again. Add source. Window. Real gurning.
It's the biggest transformation of the face without using any.
Oh, it is a world championship. This guy's English.
And once you've got your head inside the graphene, you can't use your hands.
Fucking hell, why are we doing this? Just thought America had some weird competition. Now it's us. What the fuck? That is scary. What? Oh my God, that's horrendous. Are you just meant to look as vile as possible? Why is he jumping around? I've watched enough weird shit. Can't do this anymore, man. I do wanna, I'm interested by the pig calling though. This cannot be fucking real. I'm excited. I can't.
Since you guys are clapping, can I get a clap? Like a steady clap? Like.
Bankai, you've missed some weird shit. We're back in the Iowa State Fairs. I don't want the fucking guitar idiot to do this. I just want to listen to the pigs.
Freddy? Freddy? Fred! Ah! I think I see him. He's right over here.
He's not okay. They are the most American sunglasses I've ever seen. Under Armour sunglasses. Don't know, man. That's really thrown me off. People. Slag, man! What is fucking going on, man? Oh, what the fuck was that video as well? Wow. No, I wasn't. I was just not moving there because I was really trying to process what I just saw. I'm never going to the Iowa State Fair ever. I think I'll be scarred for life. Is it lagging or not? Still lagging, right, chat, or what? I can't believe that's real. We're back, okay, right. What's this pin message? Just get rid of that. Lag, nightmares. Fuck. Tom, you just missed some funny shit, mate. Like, seriously. There's a pig calling contest and a turkey calling contest where they, like, imitate a pig and a turkey. And they take it well serious. Oh, we got a sub. Guys, oh shit, I didn't thank the subs today. Let me get this up. But just listen in, guys.
I'm hungry, man.
Yeah, get yourself digested if it hit the spot.
Did it?
I might run myself up some cereal. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna get some Crusty Nut.
Crusty nut. Oh, Jay! Fucking brilliant. I can't believe that. Right, what was I doing? Subs, I need to thank. We got a couple today. I need to thank you guys. Who was it? Oh, God, I forgot. Hang in there. Right, we got Jules. Thank you for the sub. Maud Kane, thanks for the sub. Ellie Spencer, thank you. Megan, thank you. Brekia, thank you. Caitlin, Rod, thank you. Diona, thank you. And Luke, thank you. If you're all still here, I really appreciate that. Thank you very much. Do you guys want to see me try and play some Rocket League in ranked mode? See some AI gameplay, guys. Right. Let's change the thing to Rocket League. Let's play a bit of Rocket League. Let's see if we can win a game. On ranked. I'm a silver, by the way. Oh, the ostrich racing was fucking class. Let me know if the gameplay's like really laggy. Or if it's okay. We've got the quadrant livery. Look how sexy that looks. Fresh avocado. Thanks for the sub. How is the hamster gonna handle? I like to move it, move it. Let's go, guys. Come on, boys. Whoop! Boom! Oh? Oh? Wrong way, G. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Rotate round, rotate round. Yeah, man. Oh, Leon. Oh, what a shot. Can we finish the job? Ow, chat! Yeah, I'm trying to refresh everyone's brains. See that? Did you see what I done? Whoa. Oh yeah, see you later, mate. Patience, patience. That's what I've learned to be better. Oh, I fucking skied it. Done a Harry Kane. Do any of you guys play Rocket League? Who plays Rocket League here? So you need to support our guys. I've been really addicted to it lately. Move out the way, mate, yeah? This is I am silver, so I am like really shit. Oh, it's gone in. Good job, boys. You do?
I don't know.
Let me know if the stream goes fucked again. Oh my god, I didn't go for the ball. Just playing some music. Oh my god. Oh, they've missed. Ba-da-da-da. It's okay now. No lag. Okay. What are you doing, teammate? I'm on your team, you idiot. Are you joking? Pull me out of this. Your brother eats and sleeps, Rocket League? Yeah, have that. Get me out of this. What are you doing, mate? I'm on your team, G. If this guy hits me one more time, I'm gonna fucking lose my mind. You know how to call me back, you know. Oh no! I am putting music, chat. I put music, can you hear it? Let me know if it's too loud. Oh, why? I went the wrong way. That's such a fucking bot movement, man. Theo's gonna be so pissed at me. Oh, he missed. I forgot, I'm in a lobby of bots. No! Get out! My teammates are horrendous. And I am as well. This is so bot. I think if Cash watched this, he'd actually be able... Oh my god. I'm getting better though, considering how bad I was at the start, right? This game is so hard. We're about a minute behind. Oh. Oh yeah, because it lags. Brilliant. Does refreshing it not do anything then? Talk to me. Da na 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 na. Oh my god, it's fucking gone in. What are we doing? Fucking idiots. Cash would be laughing, I know. I don't want to tell him I'm playing. I don't want them to know or see this. You know how to cut. What am I doing? Go, kick it out! I can't blame my team when I'm playing this shit myself. Da 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 da. you guys aren't saying in chat when I actually score. See? You guys don't see it. Oh my god, they've all missed. Kick it out. Come on, lads. Oh, what a top G! Not that bloke, though, if you know what I mean. Didn't mean that man, but... This game is fucking impossible. Oh, I'm so shit. It's unbelievable. If we lose this, I'm gonna fucking lose my mind. There's no teamwork in this. It's just... No! Go on, get it in the middle, son. How have I... Bloody Harry Kane'd it, man! Just defend, lads, we got this. No. 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 No! Fuck, I'm shit. 2 seconds and we've bloody lost the lead. I need to do something. Oh, fuck. How have you fucking aerialed that? We're in silver. What are my teammates, mate? Oh, we're fucked. Are you fucking joking, mate? He's just turned into fucking cash all of a sudden. Now we're lost. Fuck this, honestly. Anster, thank you for the sub. George, it's possible, mate. Can't play it. Silver. I don't think I'll ever get any better. I just don't. It hurts my head. Oh my god. I don't get how the pros fly, turn, do that, hit the ball, Bosch, fly, turn, get it in. Oh, good team! Good! We're not even playing! Oh, we are now. Go on, boys. Fucking hell. Go on! Sit back, let this... Don't know where that was fucking aimed at, Max. Good job. Oh, what are you doing, mate? Knocked me out the way. Move. Let me deal with this. Get it in! No, no. Oh, they've all missed it. We're all shit. I love this. We are all so bad. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Rotate round. Oh my god. Good. Better. I don't know what to do here. Rotate round. He's gonna hit it. Oh, bumped him. Oh, fuck. Oh, for fuck. Oh! Rebound. Not rebound. How have I missed that? No, that's open. Oh, he's a bot.
All that I've got is you.
Go on, boys. Go on. This is it, yeah? Come on. Chat, come on. I know I got 500 people watching. Oh. Boys, rotate back. Oh! Ah! Oh, it's dirty. Oh, I fucking idiot. Chat, sorry, I'm being really intense. Well, I've just bumped my teammate out of the way, missed the ball, and opened it up to the enemies. No! No! Fuck! No! Oh my god, I hate this game. No, I like it, but I'm sure. Right. Go for the ball, mate, yeah? Oh, I'm fucking dead. Right, this is it. I'm gonna do some fake flip reset! Ah! Teammate! That has to be in. I can't be missing those. Oh, here we fucking go. Boys, you've got to do something. I fucking miss. I'm getting so frustrated. What am I doing, mate? Where are we all going? We're all so bad. Oh. Oh, if they get another goal, I'm gonna actually just lose my brain. Come on, boys. Go on. That's it. How has he saved that? I don't know what to do. I'm actually just lost, mate. It just hurts my head. Oh. 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 Yes! Chat, you see that, yeah? Totally meant that. Right, this is my turn. My time to shine. Right, go on. Go on. What are we doing, lads? Yes, good lad. Right. Get out, boys. Good. Go on. I love that. I love it. Go on. Kick it out. Give it to me. But I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, yeah. We got a sis, Kevin. 1 second to go. I know we need to see the quadrant goal explosion, but I'm trying to get it there. And we won. Look at that guy saying easy. That was not easy, my guy. That was a struggle. That was a fucking struggle. Chat, this game, I can't. You need to try it to understand how hard it is. What happens if I 1v1 someone? Is there a 1v1 mode? No, I want to leave my playlist. I'm joining. Oh no, I played, me and Lando did 2v2s. And we were actually alright. We had, it was easier because we could communicate what we were doing. Yeah, you guys are still behind. How's he done that off the bat? Connor waffling. We're in some balmy rubble here. Kick it out! Boom. No. I'm against the guy that said easy. I'm gonna say that to him. Yeah, three off there, G. Theo taught me a way to rotate. Like that, or something like that. Oh, we're in! Oh my God. Right. Oh, that's in the middle. Clear. Oh! Oh my God, how did that guy do that? Oh, I've missed it because I'm shit. No! It's that guy, man. I fucked that completely. Rotate. If you don't know, don't worry. Cause I wanna feel the pain. But! Meu Deus. Go on, lad. Oh, he's done he's doing some dirty tricks, fam. Rotate it round into the middle, someone. Okay, just let's all just fucking not do anything and let this guy do this. Good job, good defense. No, get off me, Bellend! Yeah, see you later, mate. Oh my god, they're fucking having our pants down. This is impossible. I'm so shit at this game. It's unbelievable. Oh! I hate when people do the forfeit thing. Like, why are you giving up, bro? You guys are so, we're just shit, man. Fuck! Just, I'm getting so pissed off. Every time I like go for it, it just does that, or like something goes wrong, you know? What was that? Oh my god, I hate this game. What is this? Look at this hate a bit. Oh! We are just bots, man. turn it up, turn it up. You know that things get better with time. You know that. You know that it gets better with time. Why'd you do that? I had such a great angle.
The angle of attack.
This is what Theo taught me. Not that. Theo, I'm not doing Theo's lessons justice. I fucking scored an own goal. Oh my god, mate. Yeah. Chat, we got this. 2-2. Fine. That's in. Oh! If you don't know, don't worry. I've been lost for a while. I've been lost. Oh, it's my time to sh- Yeah, dribble in that. Oh, it's my soul. And let us turn it off. No! Come on, I'm better than this, man. What is going on? To win this, it's not really an option. Go on. This is just painful. Go on. That's you, brother. That's you, brother. That's you, brother! Thanks for the sub! Get the ball in the net! Come on! This is us! This is us! Oh, fuck. No. Yes! No, I've missed! Yeah! Oh, I'm gonna fucking actually go insane in a minute. No, I fucked it for the lads. We've defended it. No, I've defended it. Pass to me. Come on. What am I doing? Oh my god, I love that. I don't love this. Come on, lads, please. Come on. Why'd you bump me out the way?
It won't be there alone.
can't believe that. I can't believe that, yeah. Let's do a 1v1. Let's do a 1v1. Oh my god, that was horrific. Whoa, Shelly, thanks for the 5 gifted.
No, you're not meant to go for the kickoff here. Left goes, by the way.
You mean left?
So every, if you like both of them.
How the fuck do I know that?
Okay, well, now you know.
Now I know, yeah. Sorry, I'm just in a real foul mood.
Think about it. Go right. No, look. Go right around. Now go to the net. Let loose right there. Chill here. Okay. Now go up a little bit.
Oh,
right. That's all right. As long as you enjoyed it, that's the main thing.
True. I'm not enjoying it because I'm too competitive.
Get good then, mate. Okay, get that boost and go back to net. Okay, go back to net. Go back to net. Go back to net. Go back to net. Yeah, perfect. Chill here, chill here, chill here. Chill, 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 chill. Wait.
They don't rotate. Chill,
doesn't
just...
matter, doesn't matter. You can make them rotate. Sit here, go over the floor a little more. You kind of want to keep driving around, like, at least just so you've got a circle, don't reverse. Okay, now this is you, that's you. Jump, jump, jump. Don't jump. And now go, this is you. Go, go, go. It's all right, now rotate. Back to the net. Get the boost. Okay, now sit up a bit higher, go up higher. Go there. This is you. This is you. And now rotate, rotate. Rotate. Go get boost, find a boost pad. Hey, chill here.
What's he doing, mate?
That's it, mate. It's your fault.
Fuck him.
Your fault, mate. You bumped him again, you idiot. Now you've been bumped. Stop it, you're being a bot. Go back to net. Chill here. Now you go. Yeah, flip. Don't use all your boost. Chill. Let him get the hit and then you go. Go. Jump. Go on. Okay. Ooh, training job, wasn't it?
Yeah, I've lost it all. I don't remember anything.
That's not good. Is it? Okay. Won the game.
I know we've won, but I'm playing fucking horrendous. Yeah. Like,
do some of the training.
My brain is just mashed potato.
Do some of the training.
No, I'm doing this.
No, you're not gonna see the three. Do the training.
Probably. Tom, have you not had a trim? When did you last get a trim?
Through the money like it grown cheese. I've been fucking on a French bitch, c'est la vie. I just put them on a jet, now they all Italian. Way I'm dressed until I've been to $1,000. This bitch lie by getting shots, but she's still a stallion. She don't even get the joke, but she's still smiling. Every night, late night, like I'm Jimmy Fallon. Crows shoot from anywhere, like you Ray Allen. Crody, turn me up.
Tom, I just...
Crody, turn me up.
I actually haven't been on my phone today, chat, have I? Apart from the last few minutes, I'm dealing with something. Tom, you need to get Rocket League, mate, on the PS. Bottega shades with them grey tints. Introduce me to a nigga, yeah, it makes sense. Gotta put her on a team, got a great bench. Linking with the ops, bitch, I did that shit for Jay Prince. Yeah, I did it with Mob Ties. I fucking tried to defend. Oh, well. One more time. Hey, My place. This is James Blunt. You're the fucking James Blunt, bro. Dudo, hear me up. Crody, turn me up. Oh! Crody, turn me. Oh! Turn me. In the drop top bands like it's 03. Nail to the nosebleed. Whoa! Bitch trying to turn me up. Get to Manitou. I never slept. SF90 run red like a poker chip. Love that from him. Sorry. Get safe. I would have stayed. Still a caught a case if I would have stayed. I've been thugging all my life, that's just how I played. Still posted in the A where niggas feel me. Still gotta see the gunners win Premier League. Still gotta keep a gun. That guy is not fucking silver, mate. I'm telling you now. Hit my line, you know the hair was gray. Oh yeah, alright, don't do romancing. One more time, you gotta run a face. Oh yeah, alright. No, I'm how do I get it a bit more left? Fucking hell, he bumped me. I've been out late night creeping, trying to slide on bitches. Posted up with the militia. Niggas ain't switching. Mind on missions. Mind on pussy and millions. Mind on pussy and millions. I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. They say more no money, way more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. Hey. Braid it up in my sweet. Fuck say. Life ain't getting any easier. Billy Bob the Builder. I don't even know how you would help me. Does she keep on getting deeper? Who said it's cheaper to keep her? I'd rather release her body and give her away like a feature. You know the procedure. Niggas is praying to God, so we stay with the sweeper. I'm ripping for well in my 20s, so treacherous. Introduce y'all to the leader. Come to me with all the smoke. I like the money for sure, but I love the hustle the most. She pretty, she show off her toes. And my panties, they came with a pole. Know this money bring envy and jealousy. I'm like, fuck it, I want me some more. Hit it from the back, she bent up. Playing with the money get spent up. Change on oh, my so good. Every type of girl I pay rent for. Sucking in the corners with a tent for. Bought me a plane, not a sprinter. $250,000 on a dental. She say I'm a stepper but gentle. Look at that quadrant logo, Tom. I've been out late night creeping, shot slide on bitches. Posted up with the militia. Niggas ain't switching. Mind on missions. Mind on pussy and millions. Mind on pussy that and millions. Was so sick. I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the no. Problems. I don't like where that's they going. More money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the mother. It's on the game. We the new Lucian Grange. Bring on the reins. A MJ thing. I'm talking to Brady thing. Ah, it's fucking equalized it. Rocking the biz at a twist for Puffy can comb the
acting like Christians in here, but Christian Dior and they homes, the bigger we get. Gotta thank God for this. I got a lot that
come
I
on, Tom. Like the Christians on 25th, fighting the 20th, inside of the 20th, instead of what by the jet for, I could afford the shit. Now I got the jet building the landing strip. In the back of the crib, I record the hits. In the front of the crib, the valet the whips. Breaking the records, more money, more problems that come with the status. Running through customs when you run at Alice. I got a custom to custom the fastest. I'm talking about fabrics, I'm talking about mattress. I never sleep though, I sleep with a baddie. I'm moving deep cause that's just how it's happening. But if you come out, just be ready for action. Just needed some time, was set on my time. Now they see the signs. You didn't leave me solo right here all alone. You held it down for me right on my own. Yeah, nigga, get it, just try to get home. I got a Rolodex all in my phone and it's still. I've been out late night, creeping, trying to slide on bitches. Posted outside militia. Niggas ain't switching, mind on mission. Mind on pussy and billions, mind on pussy and billions.
Ah, over time.
They say,
no, no, no!
Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems.
No way we lose like this.
More money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on a motherfucking.
Oh, come on! Ooh, fucking hell, what just happened to that game? Tom, I have not played like that since I started.
So they harder to see. My brother would give up his life to the O. He told me he'd go be a martyr for me. Said that she ready to corner the six. I hit up Pauline to charter the P. Ain't really leave, but I'm back. I'm back.
Oh, chat, was that good or what? How was that? Did you enjoy that? Been going harder than me. Nothing to change, I'm just harder to please. Ferrari is making an SUV. That was better, wasn't it? Shout out Noel for recording the V's. He know where this shit about to go. Blasting shit in Birmingham while dominating Utes in Rocket League. Oh my god. Well, Eve. Damn, that was good.
I still got water over here.
Let's get straight back into it. Back to reality now, I'll probably get absolutely smoked. I can talk to broke boys. I can talk to. I missed the thing. I've given them a goal. I can talk to broke boys. I can talk to broke. No, boys. Fuck, that was kind of my bad. I didn't do a good enough defense. Fuck, I'll take that. That was shit for me. That was shit. We're still on fire.
Oh shit. Right, let's get back into this. Get a bit of rhythm going again. Right, good lad. Like that. I just need to sit back and just choose my moments to get involved. Yeah. We got this. I'm in the Masoni room at the B-Blows. The boat was rocking too much on some wheels. Like that. Oh, okay. Rotate, like Theo said, get back. I'm stuck in the air. Fuck! Come on, boys. We're good enough for this. We're good enough. I like our team. That's a goal. Love it. Connor, did you do... What rank are you? I'm silver three, mate. Carlo. Connor, did you... What's it called? Did you download it? Go on. Oh, what did he do there? He missed the defense. You're on iRacing? Boring, man. Go on. Go on, yo, Bambi. Bambi! Oh, fuck. You niggas are too concerned with making sure your outfits go match in pairs. If we don't like you, you paying tax and tariffs. Come to the six and I'm like the acting sheriff. Oh, shit. Go on. Good clear. No chance the kid will make it here like a vasectomy. They underestimated my trajectory. But now they gotta pay that shit direct to me. Damn, that was actually nearly quite good from that guy. Okay, they got a goal for... Can you air dribble? Absolutely not. I would play iRacing, guys. I just don't have a sim. I don't have a place I could have a sim at the moment. Maybe Pietra lets me put one in her apartment in London when she moves in. That would be great, wouldn't it? Oh my god, they've just let that in. Go on. Oh, I'm sorry, chat. That's just naughty. See you later, mate. Oh, I don't know why I moved in my chair so much for that. I love it. That's got to be in. Oh, I love that. Another assist. Apparently, there's a lot of training packs and stuff I can do, chat, but... Yeah, boys, 7-3, light work. Chat, what are you doing, man? What's everyone doing? What rank am I? Lauren, I am silver, firmly silver. I just started. You gotta cut me some slack, guys. I am a bot. Oh, I should have gone a bit higher. Bad. Look at that quadrant livery looking filthy. I'm a division. Oh, how do I get to gold? Do I need to get division three, silver three, division what? How do I do it? How do I get gold? So I was just sharing Alex, one of our photographers' stories, the pics. Oh my god. Right, let's focus up. Oh, that was nice. Okay, good. I'm good enough to be in plat? I don't know about that, man. Ah, fucking idiot. Sorry. Yeah. Light work. Okay, good. I feel like we're already improving. You know what I mean? Like, it might be minimal, but What are you doing, bro? Why did they just knock into me? No, 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 no. No chat. That's so shit from me. It's the only song you know on the playlist tonight. No, for fuck's sake, Max. Gotta react faster. Chat, I can't describe. What show is your favorite when you're a kid? I don't know. I love Drake and Josh, Sweet Life and Zach and Cody. I think Sweet Life and Zach and Cody is probably my favorite. We're back. Okay, we're back. We're back. We're back. We're back. Took the opportunity. Sweet Life is like Cody. Sweet Life on Deck was good as well. That was goated. iCarly was good as well. iCarly. Love that. Coming up next on Disney Channel. Sorry, I'm not saying much right now, chat. I really need to focus when I play this game. It's so hard. Oh, no. No, 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 no! For fuck! Fuck! 7 seconds and they've scored a goal. How? Carlos had a hole in one. So have I. Oh, fuck, we lost that. How have we just lost that? Let me just see what the dinner situation is. Oh, right. Sorry, chat. Oh, fuck.
And I was like, cool. So now what's the problem?
Said what, me? Boom! Am I just the fucking goat or what at the moment? Chat, I told you I was going to be consistent this year. Have I let you down yet? Yet. No. I'm doing better, right? A bit more consistent. Hope you're enjoying the streams. Let me know if you want to see anything different. It's hard to do just chatting the whole time if I'm wanting to do a long stream, obviously, because I can only say so much on my own. I don't want to mix it up for you, like if you find Rocket League boring or something. Rocket League, I'm going to try play it with some friends as well. Once they all get home or whatever, because no one's really home at the minute. Me and Lando are having some good fun on this. How's he saved that? Yeah, we can do some more turkey calling. Oh, we've let a goal in. Have we lost a player? We've got... Okay, sweet. We've only got two players. Cool. Nice. I feel like Rocket League's quite entertaining to watch, you know? Fast-paced. Got the quadrant livery. We got our guy back. No, why'd you hit that? I had a good angle. No, come on. Oh, I love that. Love that! He's come back and scored a goal. More Tarkov? We will, for sure. I don't know when Lando's coming. You know, he did actually have a haircut earlier. I don't know if that means he's not coming to get one now. I don't know. He probably had no choice. He did ask my brother this morning. He sent him a message. I don't know, guys. But they had filming, so. Alright, I need to start doing the rotation thing. Picking my moments to hit a play. Being a bit better. Not just running at the ball. Oh, we don't even need to worry. The boys have scored again. Watching the YouTube videos is fun. That's really good. You just gotta, it's just hard finding the right funny stuff to react to. Okay, today we were quite lucky we bumped into that weird shit, but sometimes like you just load up YouTube, it's like, what do I search, you know? No. I just nearly scored an own goal. I don't know what this song is, but I like it. Sorry, man. I'm sorry, teammate. Oh. Anyway, we got it in. Love that from the lads. Max, my dad is obsessed with you. Really? Shout out to your dad. I don't think someone's ever said that to me before. Yeah. That's shit from me. That's hard. Oh, fuck. Can't lose this. Come on, boys. If you want to chill with a player, why is my ping 400? To phone or a call. Whenever I fall, I like to similar to like him. Why am I lagging? Love the lag. Love the lag! You know me, I do anything to make you smile. I need a lady in the street, sneaky link. Gotta watch how you move. What you get is what you see. Out of sight, out of mind, but I still adore you. Just hit me on the FaceTime, I never ignore you. You know pain is love, but my love is loyal. I know you heard stories, but that was before you. Can I see C and Christian Dior? You ain't worried about girls, cause you know it's all you. No, no, no. Oh my god, what a shitbox. Juice is on a madness! You don't know how to play Rocket League? It's hard. You're gonna be moving to London? I think I'll spend quite a bit of time there with Pietra because she'll be living there. And then come back here and... I think I need a stream set up in her place though for sure. Cool, we're on 800 ping now. Love that, stream's fully lagging. No fucking way. No way that doesn't go in. That was nearly really nice from me. Those two. I don't live far from London, about 40 minutes. But I don't want her to be alone there, so I'll spend a lot of time with her, stream from there, and I think I'll hopefully get a little set up there. A little desk or something, you know? Believe how nice my teammates have been. They've been on fire. Didn't even need to do anything. Can't be missing those, Max. Open net. No, she doesn't have roommates. Slow, isn't it?
No, we walk around the world, stepping out, giving a damn by where our feet land at. Yeah. Get your ass mushed, smushed.
21, can you do something for me? Yellow diamonds on my watch. This shit costs a lot. 21, can you do something for me? 21. Can you hit a little Rick's flex for me? 21. Can you do something for me? 21. Can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? 21. Where is she from? She's from Brazil, guys. This shit costs a lot. Do you guys know that 21 Savage is actually from the UK, right? You know, he's like born here. I wish I was really good at a game, because then it'd actually be nicer for you guys. So what is this like, mate? Honestly, why is it doing this? Why is it doing this to me? I'm having fun. Lads,
Sorry. No, Holly. Otherwise, then everyone will want to join, you know, and it's not fair. Break my bones. You got an AFK guy. Love that. Go on, lads. Why are they always there to block it? Fuck! I'm blaming chat on that. I was looking at chat. Favorite game while growing up? Mario Kart on the DS. I was so good. That was the best goal of my entire life. What the fuck just happened there? Cash, I'm coming for you, baby. Get on the quadrant TikTok. Hat trick. I'm still shit. Oh, it's good. Oh, I've given it too large. We've missed the ball. Back to reality. Right, calm down, Max. You are still shit. Yeah? It's okay, fine, don't worry. Didn't rotate round, it's fine. It's okay. It's fine, it's all part of the character building. No, he got that, good. Fuck, fair play. Rotate, like Theo says. Get ready to defend a goal. Wait for my time. Go on, Master G. No, why'd you do that? Fuck. Get it in the middle, boys. Oh, go
on, Master G. This is all you, baby. Why'd you hit me, fucking idiot? Well done. Good job, Master G. Fucking idiot. We were doing so well. I had the best three goals of my life, and these clowns have fucked it. Let me deal with this. I love it. Yes! Sandro, that's you, buddy. Okay, overtime, fuck. Go, 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 go. No, lads! Love it, love it, love it. Master G, this is all you, mate. Fuck, I fucked it. Bad, need to stop swearing as well. No! 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 That's it! I missed twice. Oh my god. I tried. I couldn't do more. Four goals. They didn't get anything. Why is this game so frustrating? It's doing my head in. I'm playing better though. I'm actually happy with how I'm playing. I think we're playing better, right, chat? The lights of the FL Tower. I'm in charge of it. I'm the one who's putting it on every day. And you try to flex next to me on the red light with your ugly, whatever, flexing, most expensive car, V12. I drive a four-cylinder. I'm come from nothing, but I'm doing something, and you cannot catch my drive. As fast as you try to go, you will never catch me, man. There is only one way, and this way I'm driving, nobody can do it. Birdman, that's why I am. In Paris. Back outside, boys told me to send me on the strip. I'm ready to die. I'm in the track, bed in the corner, that I make shit fly. Got a brain to climb, tell me he ain't know how we cha-cha slide. Oh. Love that. AFK is just safe there. I was fucking with this little watch. Tweaking assist guys. Fuck. I'm lucky there. We were playing well. We're playing well. Sorry, did I say something bad? Go on, lads. Right, we got this. Only one goal. Sit back more. No, lads, that's just so bad from the boys there. Got to get it out. I was rotating. Fuck. No, guys. Yes! Beautiful! What drive to survive, watch a long stream? Maybe, actually. Could do that. When is it out? Top bins, light work, just wait, you know, just wait. Got MVs in it? Lovely. Simply lovely. bitch up, turn my bitch up, turn my bitch up. Wait, how long? Let me go into a game while I wait for you, bro. Bitch up, turn. Restaurants you recommend in London? Oh, there's so many. There's a little Japanese place called Taka in Marylebone. That is fucking unbelievable. And it's not like Nobu pricing, you know? It's not stupid. It's still kind of expensive, but if you want a really nice dinner one evening, that's really good. They do this like Wagyu toast.
Oh my God.
Hmm. You're drinking a Lewis Monster Energy while wearing a Red Bull cap. Fucking hell. What? Match cancelled. They've called it off. Just let me know when you're on. Fuck, I'm so bad. That was really nice, actually. Hello, how are you? What's up? You're on, okay. You need to add me on Epic Games. It's, oh my God. Fuck me, that's such bullshit. Why were my team AFK? JP, I don't know why my Epic Games is that. I don't know, man. It just randomized. Because I use it on Steam, so. Nice, one of our guys left. Love that. And they've scored. Never mind that shit. Oh my God.
treacherous little twin, and you know that we locked in, and I love you like my kin. It's whatever for you. I go up and down that road, I go anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. You my twin, you my twin, you my treacherous little twin, you my twin, you my treacherous little twin.
Have we missed that, brother? It's a 2v2. It's a 3v3. It's turned into a 2v2.
Always on go for the drama, dog. I would tote some.